Everybody, it's cocktail time, and today we are going to be making a tequila honeybee. So for that, it is 2 ounces of tequila, 3/4 of lemon juice, and 1 ounce of a honey syrup, which is half honey, half water. Put it in the microwave to heat it up. So we're going to shake it up. I'm going to get it pretty cold. And then we're gonna strain it into a rocks glass. And then we're gonna add 2 dashes of bitters. And there you have a tequila honeybee. Cheers.